This concept of charity jumbal sale, we started 4 years back on a very small scale. The idea is to ask people to donate the things they don't need, to declutter their houses, and all the people buy it on a very, very reasonable prices. All the helpers, college girls and boys, find very interesting things here, and people donate to us generously, and we make good amount which we use for orphanages, old age home, and different place, charitable places where we help them with the different things like what they need. Some Helen Keller needed benches. Some people needed rations. So we do all this work, and every year it's growing, and people are very helpful and very generous. Thank you.